The new year started off with a ban for India batsman Cheteshwar Pujara as the middle order batsman took to Twitter to announce that he and his wife Pooja Pabari are expecting a child soon. "We are expecting our little bundle of joy this year. May the coming year be as blessed and happy for everyone as it will be for us," Pujara wrote along with an animated picture of him and his wife. "We're expecting our little bundle of joy this year. May the coming year be as blessed and happy for everyone as it'll be for us." pic.twitter.com/psfhmkvl2k. The two were married in 2013. The year gone by had been an extremely successful one for Pujara, given that he finished on the third spot of the ICC Test rankings behind Steve Smith and Virat Kohli. He has 973 points to his name. Pujara is currently in South Africa with the rest of his teammates. In what is expected to be an exciting period over the next 2 months, the Proteas will host India for 3 tests, 6 ODIs and 3 T20s. The 29-year-old is one of the batting mainstays of the Indian side and has already earned more than 50 test caps. He has close to 4,500 runs against his name, including 14 centuries and 16 half centuries.